I need an adult, but like a real adult, not whatever the hell I am, because I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay, not to personally attack you, but have you ever been someone's booty call? Well, this song is for you.
Ooh, I see the real you. I know I'm not the only one you're lying to. Convenient for you, for me to come through. Only blowing up my phone when you're in the mood. Or when you gonna come to terms with the fact that this will never work, yeah. Cause ooh, I see the real you. And if you call it friends, how many friends have you? Yeah.
Boy, quarantine art challenge.
Show the most recent piece you finished. Show a piece where you explored something new. Show one of your recent favorites. Show one of your least favorites. And then another random one just for fun.
If you're looking for ways to support your favorite creators on TikTok, this is how to do it. The TikTok algorithm is absolutely brutal and it does not care how many followers you have. It only cares about how engaged people are with your videos. So if one of your favorite creators pops up on your feed, go ahead and watch the video. It's only going to be a minute at the longest. This is really important because the longer people watch, the better the average view time is going to be. If a video doesn't have good average view time, then the algorithm does not think that that content is interesting and will not push it to more people. While you're sitting there watching it, go ahead and hit the like button and drop a comment. Doesn't have to be anything spectacular. Just let them know that you're enjoying it. This is also really important because the more engagement a video has, the more it's going to get pushed as well. But please, for the love of God, do not go on a liking spree on people's videos unless you are sitting through the video and watching all the way to the end. I know you think you're helping, and in a way you are, but you're doing more harm than good. If you're just rapid scrolling through and hitting the like button, you're also decreasing the average view time of those videos. Something else you can do is share the video with people you think will like it. This will boost up that creator's reach. And last but not least, you can save the video to your favorites. Then you can reference it in the future.
Ugh, I hate people that work at the bank.
I work at the bank. Here is a dollar. Do not tell anyone.
Show me the best piece of art you've ever made in your life. I'm curious to see what you guys have.
Okay, artists, some of you are going to hate this, but I challenge you to go grab a random sketchbook. I'm going to pick this one. Get it out. All right, show us the cover of it and open to a random page.
I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots.
Challenge: the last thing you drew is coming to kill you. How screwed are you?
Anyone else get post-nut depression clarity? Like, you finally get that good cry out that you've been holding onto for weeks, and then afterwards your brain is just like, and you did that for what? You dramatic ass bitch.
For the people I went to school with and constantly called me the shy kid or the quiet kid, I'm not shy or quiet. I just didn't fucking like anybody.
New challenge. See if you're drawable.